This is just something that you can start off with. It's a very easy concept. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let her out, and then you just ignore, and then I'm just gonna turn the e-collar on and tell her to C-O-M-E. And as soon as she comes to me or looks at me or engages me, I'm gonna shut the e-collar off. Ready, come? Yes! Good girl! Nice job! So this would be the introduction of teaching the dog to recall off leash. You start off with a long line and you just turn it on. The dog looks at you, you pay them, reward them, give them all positive reinforcement, and then they know when I turn and look at you and come to you, this annoying thing shuts off. It's a beautiful concept. Very non-aversive, very positive association, a very positive fluid work with the dog, workflow. It's really wonderful. Riley, come. Yes, good girl. Well done, yay. So I'm gonna do this one more time. If she